I'm 21. I'm from the United States, born and raised in New York. I've had the surgery done before a few years back. I broke my nose pretty badly. Cost the insurance $26,000. So they did a bad job. They messed it up. So I need to get it fixed. Everything looks professional and legit. So it feels like legit. Like I'm confident that they'll do a good job.